selfish and sad. I'm stretching towards windows, containing the view of someone else's life, movements and moods. Wishing so deeply those windows were mine, working so hard to sit down and divine what happiness looks like in person. Glueless and cold, I long to be told what is right, what is wrong, from what's safe and feels soft and warm. Wishing so deeply this knowledge was mine, working so hard to sit down and this looks like in person.
Oh, there's so much stumbling along the way.
You get tired of holding your head up.
That is something I write about every day.
If it keeps me from going insane, forgiven and false, I'm in no right to hold. For my God to see how I take care of myself, and I need to show up. Wishing so deeply those bags were mine, working so hard to sit down and define what belief looks like in person.
That is something I write about every day.
If it keeps me from going insane, helpless and hopeful, I carry my hatred in bags that I made of invisible smiles, swaying from side to side. Wishing so deeply those bags were mine, working so hard to sit down and define what self-pity looks like.